All right, so let's get started. Let's get warmed up. Again, this is Tuesday cardio. So again, we're gonna warm up on a couple of dances. We're gonna hit it for about 40 minutes or so. We'll start cooling it down. And for anybody that wants to keep on dancing, I'm happy to keep playing some stuff, so. All right, let's start with, if I can get to my playlist. Repping B more. All right, everybody up. Cross it out. Jumping bottom on you, shaky was I never sat up. But you want, I got some family on the element. Cross it out. Love my scroll out. Cross it out. Cross it out. Take it back. Double. I got the double right. Double left. And single. Uncle Joe right. Double left. Back it up. Tap it out. That's right. Left, double right. Left, double, left. Take it down, on your right. Two, straight, clap it up, and left. Moving two, straight, clap it up, to your right. Clap it up, and left. Grab it back at the top, cross it out. Back it up, on the right. Aim left, right, left, cross it out. Walk it back, right first. Double, double right, double left, kick it out. Four times. Push it out, back, out, back, out, back, up, and back. That's your second eight. So again, from the side, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. The last eight count, the left is already forward, but you're gonna step up with your left. This is your count. One, two, pause, clap, clap. So you're gonna walk up, one, two, three, and four. And you got a quarter turn paddle to the left, right foot first. Five, six, seven, eight. That's your whole name. So let's put it all together. Five, six, seven, run it up. Right, left, right, left, right, left, and heels. Two, three, four, push it up and back, up and back, up and back. Walk it up on your left, right, pause, clap, clap, and paddle. Now you're back at the top. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, heel, 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 heel. Push it up and back, up and back, up and back. Walk it up on the left, right, pause, clap, clap, and paddle. Back wall, right, left, right, take it back, two, three, and heel, 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 left foot. Push it up and back, up and back, up and back. Walk it up on your left, right, clap, and paddle. Six, seven, eight. That's your whole dance. I'm lit. All right, so get on up. Let's get warmed up. We got a lot of work to do today.
Look, the DJ about to play my spell.
So five, six, seven, count it up. Right.
Walk
Up, back, back, up, back, slide to your left. All right, from here, I'm going to step and lift, or step and hitch. Step, let me back up so I don't hit the wall. Step right, lift left, step left, lift right, step, kick left, coaster on your left. So I'm going to turn to the side so you can see what I did. Step, lift, step, lift, step, kick, left, right, left. 5, 6, 7, let's step. Step, kick, lift, step, kick, left, right, left. All right, so let's put that in on from the top. 5, 6, 7, tap it out. Up, up, back, up, back. Slide to your right, left, up, up, back, up, and slide. Walk it up. Step, lift, step, kick, left, right, left. So like I said, this is a two-ball dance. To get to the back wall, we're going to step out on our right. Two-quarter turns, one to your left. Step, quarter turn. Step out, quarter turn, that took me to my new wall, V-step, right, left, dance starts over on the back. So I'm going to go back to the front, I'm going to do it all the way from the top, front and back walks. 5, 6, 7, tap it out, up, up, back, up, back, slide to your right, left, up, up, back, up, back, slide to your left, step, lift right, step. Kick, left. Step quarter, V step, up, back. Tap, back, up, back, slide to your right, left, up, back, up, back, slide to your left. Step, lift, kick, left. Step, turn, right, left. All right, so again, this is I Am Giant. Nice, easy peasy, two wall. Step in.
For what it was. Some bills on the table. For your own crying to love. I will be nothing.
I think the laptop
is here. Now starting up for all of us. All of us. All of us.
Here we go. 5, 6. Tap it out. Up, back, slide. Up, back, and slide. Step, lift, kick, left, right, left. More, quarter, step. Up, back on the top, and tap. Up, and slide, let's go. Up, back, slide, step and lift.
Yeah.
Just about to get my groove, y'all.
Yeah. I was just about to get my thing.
Alright, let's see. We're doing alright? Checking both sets of comments.
Alright, well, let's get to some things that I think we all know. Let's see. Do we know this?
Music make you lose control. Music make you lose control.
I'm gonna give a quick review. I feel like most of us already know this. All right, so it's a two-wall dance. I'm gonna start with shuffle forward on my right, shuffle left, and rock. Two, three, four. Right behind, left behind. Kickball chain, kickball chain. Five, six, shuffle forward, shuffle, shuffle, and rock. Sailors, kickball chain, right and right. Now I have an eight count. To get myself to the back wall, my rhythm is just right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. So that first right is going to cross over. And you, again, you're turning as you're doing that eight count to get yourself to the back wall. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. So don't get so hung up on that cross. As long as you got those eight steps, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. That's the only thing I care about, that you get all eight. And then you make it to the new wall. All right, so let's hit that eight count. Five, six, settle that cross. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We're on the back wall. Four more steps. Step out on your right. Out right, out left, out right, out left. Dance starts over. So let's do it on the back wall. And then we're hitting the music. Five, six, shuffle forward. Shuffle, shuffle, and rock. Sailors. Kickball change. Eight count to the front. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, out right, out left, out right. Let's do it one more time. Shuffle, shuffle, and rock. Two, three, four. Right behind, left behind. Kickball change. Eight count. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, out right, out left, out right, out left. All right, y'all, let's do it.
Music
steps.
You lose control. Music make you lose control.
Now share this video. Tell them folks come on here and get these steps. They ain't doing nothing. Tell them come on and get these steps. Five, six, shuffle. Right, left, and right. Sail. Kickball chain. Eight count to your back.
Eight count to the right. One, two, three, four.
control.
Turn. One, two, three, four. Lean right. Left. How low can you go?
five, six. Turn, roll it up on your right and roll. Two, three, four, roll it left. You should be moving forward. You should be moving forward. Now back it up. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Then we're back at the top. All right, so we're going to do the dance. Two full rotations. You have a quick little tag. Or the tag is just four quarter turns. Step with that right. One, two, three, four. You're back on the front ball. Dance starts over. So I'll call it when we get there. But this is how low. All right, let's get that work. Tap, tap, tap. Make a kick, 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 Five. Just want to shuck them up. Shuck them back. Come on, get this one on the floor. If you don't know.
Walk up, kick, go right, back
under my losses.
We did that last week.
Yeah, let's do this one. And then we're gonna start slowing it down. This part of class, like I said, for anybody that wants to stick around, I'm gonna check the requests out there. If there's anything that's, you know, like intermediate level, we'll tag those on at the end. Alright, so why not banana tree, y'all? We've been doing this one for weeks. We know this one.
Well, let me go over it anyway, just so I can do it a couple of more times, because I like it just that much. Alright, so one more dance, two parts of the bridge. So we're gonna start, we're gonna fan that right out. Right, one, two, three, fan it out left. Cha cha cha, fan it right. One, two, three, fan it left. One, two, three. And when you fan it, take it out on the angle. Like going out to that corner. I mean, I guess you could do it here. That's not how rods do it though. Rods throw it out. Right, one, two, three, and left. One, two, three, right. One, two, three, and left. Walk it up with a triple. Back left. Right, turn right. Up left, stay here. Do it again. Right. One, two, three, and left. One, two, three, throw it right. And left. Walk it up on the right. Right, left. Left, right. Right, half. And dip, and dip. So that's your part one. So when we did part one on the back wall, you saw there was a little change up. Right, turn right, one, two, three, and dip, and dip. We'll do that when we finish for part one. Part two, we're gonna step up and clap. Clap to your right, clap to your left. Then we're gonna back it up to on your right, but don't clap. Back and back, tap with that left, four counts to your back wall. Tap, 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 tap. You're gonna do that part two on the back wall. Going on the right, clap, and left, and left, back it up, right, and right. Tap, 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 tap. There's one and two. Bridge. All we're doing is like little grapevines. Right, left, right. Left, right, left, lift. You're gonna throw your arm up, lift that right leg, and then use that as your momentum to get to your next wall. And you're gonna do that on all four walls. Five, six, seven, to your right, right, left, right. Left, right, left, lift. Go right. Two, three. Left, right, left, lift, right. Go right. Two, three. And left, right, left, lift. Go right. And left, two, three, lift. At that point in the dance, we'll be back at part two. So your part one is the heels. That's your part one. Part two is the claps, where you want them on the angle. The bridge is that grapevine. Right, left, right, left, right, left, left. Second rotation, we will not do part one on the back wall. So you'll go up, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Right, stay here. One, two, three, and dip, and dip. So I'll call it when we get there. But like I said, we've been working on this one for, wow, since we've been in lockdown. So I feel like we got this one.
Charlie, I'm in love with a sick buddy.
Back in the top.
dance just makes me so happy. It just makes me so happy. I enjoy doing that dance. All right, y'all, let's start slowing it down. Start slowing it on down.
I'm gonna have to buy it tonight. Oh my God.